guys, it's Tuesday, August 21st, 2012, which means... Happy Vlogiversary! So to celebrate our 1 year Vlogiversary, I'm going to wear this ridiculous hat for the entire video. I'm not making a fool of myself. To celebrate our 1 year anniversary on YouTube, we're doing a theme week where we try to do new things. What I'm gonna do today is very unusual. So, here we go. This, right here, is the last problem of my summer homework. So, a little bit of background. I have never actually finished my summer homework before the morning that school started before. I don't know why. I'm not a procrastinator during the year, usually, but when it comes to summer homework, I just do it so late. I never start before the week before school starts, and I just always finish it at the last minute. And because I'm so rushed, I usually don't end up doing that good of a job on it. Sometimes I, you know, use other people's work as a reference for what I'm even supposed to be doing. A lot of times it's just half effort, and it's as much as I can do in that week. This year, I did something a little different. I did all of my calculus homework before July even ended. I have legitimately read all of the books for AP Lit. The work that I'm going to be turning in is, in my belief, my best work. And this is the last thing I have to do. It's a physics problem. I didn't do it before because I needed a protractor, and I didn't even know where you buy a protractor anymore. No one has a protractor. I haven't used a protractor since 8th grade. So anyway, I went and got a protractor, and I'm gonna do this last problem. Happy Vlogiversary. This is for you guys. Penny Lane, there is a barber showing photographs of every head he's had the pleasure to know, and all the people that come and go stop and say, my summer homework is complete, and I have a full 24 hours to do whatever I want to do. Hopefully this start to senior year is kind of representative of how it's gonna go. I know your senior year is supposed to be a lot of fun, but I'm hoping that I can do my homework first and have fun later so that I don't end up doing what I did during junior year, which was getting really exhausted, staying up until ridiculous hours, like 4 a.m. regularly, and then spending the entire summer afterwards with this awful stress-related allergy, spending most of my time in bed just trying to recover from what I did to my body during the last year. So hopefully that works out for me. I'm gonna try really hard. This channel's always to push me to do new things, to keep commitments, so I'm hoping that I can try this new not procrastinating thing, stick with it, and hopefully have a much more relaxed, carefree, and fun senior year than I had junior year. To you guys, happy Vlogiversary. The mediocre teenagers start leaving for college pretty soon, so here's to another year of communication and sticking together and trying new things and experimenting with life. Megan, I'll see you tomorrow.